Previously on Abstraction UHC Season 9.
Is what it is.
Oh, Claire, there's someone down there. There's someone down in the, down the super plot. Craft Diamond. It's a team.
Oh, yeah, it's this game mode.
It's this game mode.
What? Oh, fuck! Okay, so I discovered a flaw with the plugin.
Oh, I think they see us. They're looking up. Oh, yeah, that's Flubel.
Got him.
Nice, nice, nice.
I got him.
Nice, nice, nice.
Good work, good work.
Oh my god.
Dude, that sword did so much. What the fuck?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I am out of healing.
Sharp 4 diamonds!
Oh, Jesus.
Holy
okay.
Shit.
I'm not taking that. I'm definitely not taking that.
I'll hold on to it.
Alright, yeah, you got the sharp 4. I got Prot 2 diamond leggings.
Sharp 4 knockback too, okay.
Yes. Oh my fucking god.
And no wonder that did a fuck ton of damage.
How much gold do we have?
Zero.
Zero, yeah, pretty sure.
Oh, good.
Can I have a diamond armor piece?
Yeah.
Sig, you take these boots because I want to keep my Proj 2, if you don't mind giving me
a
check.
Well, I've got Proj 2 boots is the issue.
Okay.
Here, hold on, real quick. Let me
figure it out. I picked up Prot 2 diamond leggings.
I'll take those.
Yeah, there we go.
And then, we have no gold, right?
None.
No. Shit, there we go.
And I have no healing, by the way.
I still have 3 gaps.
Toss one to Jake, and then I'll toss one to Jake. We'll have 2 each. Okay. Oh, fuck, I just tossed one. Hold on.
Get it back. Yeah, I got kind of fucked in that fight, because my armor was just...
Dude, he almost, like, 3 hit me.
Yeah, that fucking... That sharpness 4 diamond was, nuts.
Does anybody need a sharp 3 iron and or, power 3?
I got sharp 4 power
3, I have a sharp 3 iron. I have 2 power 3s on me. Oh my god.
I think, is it meetup now? I think it is, right?
Yeah. Do we have an anvil?
Yes.
I have an anvil. Right
there.
Cause like, I think it's about time that we take on the imposters in the game.
Oh, the fucking Jakekub imposter team?
I need to assert dominance over them.
We can find them.
Actually, wait, do you want to give me the pearl back since I have the sharp 4?
Yeah, here. Could you toss me those diamond boots then? Not the ones you have on, but the other one.
These are the only ones that I have.
Oh, well, the other ones were what I was talking about. John fell from a high place.
Yeah. Alright, we heading down then.
Over this way, I think. Let's head down. Bro, I just realized having this knockback too. Sharp 4. Oh, person in front of us.
But don't shift, they can't see our names.
Yeah, that's, I don't know who that
go,
is.
Go.
That's the pink team.
Fuck them up.
Shit.
I feel like we kind of just have to melee rush. We don't have much healing for this.
Yeah, I'm already down to 1 gap, so.
Alright, go.
Just push then.
Oh, was you?
54.
Hit him 27. Hit him again.
I'm on top of
the 10. He's on 10.
Coming in!
Get him done.
Oh, fuck, I knocked him up!
Is that you? Fuck.
I'm on top of the other one.
Oh, well, here.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. Oh, nice. God. I'm on 1 heart.
Kill it. He's up in this cave.
I picked up, like, 6 gaps.
Oh, shit.
Okay, yeah, start healing. He's up in this cave.
There's 2 veins of gold right here as well.
Shit.
I'm dead.
Oh, what the hell?
Dude,
oh, my
what
God.
Just happened? What did I get stuck
in? I don't know what the hell just happened there.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Shot one.
Where is he?
Where I'm shooting.
Yeah. Alright, I got
nice.
It.
Nice. Okay.
I'm gonna have to rewatch
that. I don't know what the hell happened there.
What the fuck?
I got stuck in a block too. So
yeah. Oh, you know what it was? I wonder if you came up and rode me, or if I rode you while I was trying to heal.
I think that has to be it. That has to be it. Oh my god.
I picked up. Okay, there's a Proj Prot 2 diamond chestplate here.
Okay. There's a diamond helmet up here.
That was rough.
Yeah, that was real rough.
Four?
Oh shit.
What? Oh, yeah. That was mine.
I picked up a clownfish called Maverick MC. Oh,
nice. Piggyback actually making a difference in the game.
Yeah, what the fuck? I was like, what just happened? I'm gonna rewatch that, but.
Alright, I got three player heads on me. I got a sharp 3 iron.
Okay, I can actually craft a golden head.
There's some gold ore in the wall here as well, so I'm gonna grab that real quick.
I don't need these many.
What's your sword, Dom?
Sharp 3 iron. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
I did pick up a second sharp 3, but it also has knockback 1.
My second sharp 3 iron was with unbreaking, so. I just picked up 9 gold, so that's another head. The fucking piggyback. Oh, there's another player head in here.
Shit. Do you want the power 4?
Maybe. I don't know what the hell to throw out. Throw out the string, I guess.
You're probably better equipped to use the power 4 than I am.
Oh, there's diamond armor in this pile still, too.
Oh, shit.
I have 2 ender pearls.
Nice.
Diamond pick, I'll take it. Trot 2 diamond pants. Do you need those, or?
I got Proj 2 iron light. If I take those, I'll probably have to use the diamond.
I have 0 pieces of Proj right now, so.
Okay, shit. Okay, you should probably take this then. That's the Proj 2, that's a Proj Prot 2 chestplate.
Do you want to hold on to some of these player heads? Because I have 4 of them on me.
Sure, I'll hold on.
Here, I'll give you Monkey and Tharb.
Also, here's the, Power 4.
Alright. Ooh, but the intimidation factor.
If you want me to hold the Power 4 in that case, then,
I mean, now I've got Sharp 4 Power 4, so, like...
Yeah. You're definitely gonna do the more damage here, because I am kind of a piss player.
I'll hold on to it, then.
Alright.
So, I think now we kind of just gotta get going.
Yeah.
I think we have, we're getting shot. We are not getting going. We are...
Where are you getting shot at from?
Where?
I had no fucking clue where the arrow was from. I saw something get pushed off the, top of the ledge.
Yeah. It's up there.
Right, I guess we'll just move out then.
Yeah.
Let's not go too far, because I think whoever's there might... Because we just killed people.
Yeah.
So they might go, oh, there's gonna be loot there.
Yeah.
Maybe they might go for a quick swoop, and we can go back and, yeah, they're throwing up there, I see him. Oh, it's cold!
It's cold? Oh, man.
I was like a fool. You like my cows?
Wanting cows.
They were a delight, to be fair.
All right, I don't know who we fought. Oh, Austin's almost dead.
Oh, that's good.
Mav got Austin. Apparently Mav got Austin to 0 and didn't kill him.
That's so classic. Sick. Classic Mav. Alright, should we just head it to zero?
Yeah. I would feel bad taking on Cold Bacon at this point.
Yeah.
And, oh. That's something.
Alright, so, Team Jakekub.
There was actually an imposter among them. Lol. One of them just team killed.
They're definitely fighting someone. We just gotta go, like, 2-tap Austin.
No, I need to go 2-tap one of Bradzi or Griffin. Assert dominance over them.
Oh, I gotta get more.
Oh, also, do you want an ender pearl? Because I have 2.
I'll take a pearl. I'm probably will end up not using it, but.
yeah, person in front of us.
Who is it?
Unsure. Yeah, it's the imposters.
Oh, here we go. They're probably fighting someone.
Yeah, they are. I saw them shooting at someone.
Okay. Let's not intervene too much. Don't think we need to claim.
Hey, imposters. I got a grudge with y'all. Lego Beast is dead.
Oh, Lego Beast.
In spirit, our team killed him because they are the imposters.
Facts. True.
All right, let's have a look. We'll look on respectfully.
Mm-hmm.
No intervening. We are respectful. we have the nice hill fight there.
Yeah.
Ooh, very nice.
Very nice, very nice. It's looking like they're going to win the fight, and then we get the final say. Out of curiosity.
One in there. That's, yeah, one of the Jake.
It takes two levels to rename the sword.
Oh, shit.
Dad Cub's wrath is in the field.
Let's go! God.
Yeah, they're still,
wait, I just remembered something, Dom.
What?
So, Sharp 4 Knockback 2. That's an enchant that I've had on a sword before, and I don't know if you remember the circumstances of which I used it.
Do I remember?
That one time in Pathfinder.
Oh no.
Do you remember?
I do remember. I do remember.
It's back.
We just need cobwebs and we're set.
Yeah, for real. If only you found Silk Touch instead of Flame.
Alright, let's see. Respectfully looking.
There's the imposter. I just drew my bow in intimidation.
Now that's the intimidation.
That's the real intimidation factor.
Where's all the people at? We're like straight at 0-0.
Yeah. We really are just chilling.
How much gold do you have?
One golden head.
Oh, take three golden apples.
Okay. I thought we were just out of healing.
I have a head and six gaps on me.
Okay, yeah, cool. Fun. Why have they not killed AJ Steele yet?
I think AJ Steele.
No, they're just looting. AJ Steele has made a grand escape.
Ah, right. On 11% as well.
Yeah.
Majestic.
I'm gonna push up on them.
Oh, cheeky.
Wait, is that the edge of the map, bro? If I just pearl on them and fucking knock them, they are running.
I think they must be trying to look for AJ. Then they must have
they're fighting now.
Okay.
Oh, that's a double dinkers for me.
Double dinks. Shot one.
Number three. I think golden heads only heal three, so I'm just gonna eat this.
Wait, one dink.
My fucking dog!
Okay, one on the left is Bradzi.
Okay. Gus just messaged me who will win the Jakekub fight.
Shot one.
Pardon, not to be pessimistic here, but weaning them, given our healing.
Yeah.
Do we want to step down? Where?
Team behind us.
They saw we're fighting, they're backing off.
Okay, cool. Thanks, Ethan. Is that cool?
I'm jumping down, there's water here.
Alright.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna be out of healing.
Got one twice.
Hit one.
I'm out of healing now too.
Oh wait, I'm still gonna have one more gap.
Oh, yeah, I'm done, I'm out of healing.
Hit one, 54. 40.
Got one.
I could pearl on him, the one that's on 40 right now.
You could do. Shot 140, or go.
Hit 129. I'm gonna do it.
All right.
Oh, they probably well. Oh, they hit the ground too hard.
Nice. Jump 24. 617.
Oh, someone just picked up the Jakekub head, AJ Steele!
AJ!